What's up, everybody? It's the Midwest Max. I'm here with my cousin, Joseph Papa, and Emma. We're gonna give you my first randonauting video. We've never done it before, but we're ready to try it out and see what it's all about. I downloaded the app, what we both did. Randonautica, basically you think of an intention. Say you want to find something haunted, or you want to find like treasure or something. That's your intention. So you just have it generate a point for you to find the app, and you go to that point and see if you can find something to do with that intention you set. So we're gonna try it out. I'll show you the app in a second when we hit the point generator, but for now I'll set our first intention, and I'm gonna say we're gonna go for, let's try something kind of scary. That could be almost anything, I don't know. But yeah, we'll check it out.
Something suspenseful.
Yeah.
Exciting.
We'll go for scary first here. That'll be our first one. And then, okay, so I got the app right here. I have it set for 3.71 miles. Here, I'll put you on the app. You can see right here on my phone. So with our intention thought, scary, suspenseful. Basically something like that, something exciting, yeah. We're gonna hit generate, and it's gonna give us a spot. Or it's gonna try to find one. Your point is being generated. Prepare to embark on your journey. Breathe. Oh, I found us a spot. Oh, it's right down the street. And then it's somebody's house. I don't know. Well, we're going to go to that spot, and when we get closer, go to it, we'll be back. If it's a dud, we're going to set another spot, and we'll see you in a minute. All right, so the spot it's taking us to is out in a cornfield down the street here, and I don't really want to go there because across the street is a house, and I don't know if that's the owner's or not, but we're going to try a different one and see what happens. So let's generate a new point. Holy cow, give me a satellite one. We're gonna do a power. Okay, here we go. It's regenerating. All right, we got a location finally. It says it's about, I don't know, let's find out. Let's get to the spot. This is our first rando nut. We're gonna head to this point, and we'll be back in a second. All right, so we found our spot led us to a cemetery. So we're gonna try to find the point in here. It's in here somewhere. It's over here somewhere. All right, so we're here at the cemetery where the point has led us to. We're trying to find the point right now. I think it's at walking distance. You got Emma. It's a little chilly out here, but not bad. We're almost to it.
We've arrived.
So our intention was scary, and I don't see, I mean, you're in a cemetery, so you know it's supposed to be right here somewhere. A lot of these are unmarked graves. This one just says father on it. Some of these you can't read.
Fred Sr. or Fred Jr. Or maybe Christine. No?
We've seen it go to yellow. Look at yellow. He just went to yellow. The nice. Third one. Is somebody here? Make this light up again. Look at yellow.
There it is.
So we're in the spot where it took us, our pinpoint for the rando nodding spot. And it's, I don't know who's here, but look at it. Just went to yellow again. It keeps flashing the yellow.
There it is. There's the three stones behind it. Duh.
Oh, yeah. There is. Yeah.
Father, mother, and Fred.
Three stones, three lights. Oh, it just went to three again. Light up the three. Light up the red if you're here. Then we'll really know you're here. Light up the red. Oh, it went to four.
Nice.
Holy cow. I don't know who we're here with, but Rando Nighting brought us here. It's the Midwest Mex, my cousin Driz, and Emma over there. And we're just here to communicate and give you some of our time since we're here. The cemetery is alive and well. We are in our hometown in the Midwest. And we're here because of Rando Nighting. This is our first Rando Night spot that we checked out and tried. And that's why we're here. And so far we're getting some activity on that. I don't want to step on no graves over here.
There's a crystal in it.
Is there? Dang, that's tight.
Look at the light changing it.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's awesome.
Should we try necrophonic? Let's see real quick. Oh, yeah. I want the red.
Yeah, try orange. Necrophonic.
Yo, is there anybody here with us? What? Is it okay that we keep you company for a minute? Yeah? Want the red? Is there anybody here with us right now? Do you have a name? Are you a male or a female? That sounds like a girl. You hear that? You also sound like a little kid, too. Is there a female here?
Tom earlier. Did somebody say Tom?
Well, that sounds like Tom. Sounds like a girl saying it, though.
Right.
That's our name. Nice to meet you.
Tom.
Tom?
Tom, again.
Is this the same Tom from Skyler's farmhouse? Well, I don't know, guys. This is our first Rando Night spot. We've been here for a minute, just trying to do some communication and stuff. But I think we'll try to hit another spot and see what happens. Interesting, though, because we hear Tom a lot. And our, I don't know, everything we've been doing, paranormal.
Oh, wow.
Dude. Okay, so we're using the SLS camera, and we asked if something was here, and something appeared next to that grave. This is where Rando Nighting took us, dude, to the spot. Hello, what's there? Don't disappear. I see you. It's okay. We're here to chat. Are you there? Oh, yep, there it is.
Go closer.
Every time you get closer, it starts to disappear. Are you there? We see you next to that tombstone over there. Don't disappear. Oh, it got closer, dude, or something.
That was the other, yeah, that was the other gravestone.
What is that? Hello? Is something there? We see you on this. It's on that tombstone. It won't. Oh, shoot. It ain't. This, look at it. You can see the whole body.
Right.
The legs, the arms, the body. Where'd it go? Hi, we see you there. Can you wave hi? Can you wave hi to us? It keeps like disappearing. We see you there. It's like a whole body, dude. There's nothing about this other tombstone, too. Holy cow, it just popped up for a second.
Check this one. Yeah, there's something right there. A second ago, remember?
I know. Is there any other people out here with us? Oh, shoot. Another one. Or something. Where's that at?
Another one? Gravestone right there. That gray one?
Yeah. Is there people here with us?
That's crazy. The gravestone.
That one disappeared.
Energy.
But this one, oh, is it still here? Watch. He's still there, but
he
is.
It's still going.
This is crazy. Oh, shoot. Now he's on this one across. Uh-oh. Holy cow. What the heck? Look at, look at that. What the heck? Are you the same one that was just over here? Because I don't see this one over here no more. You're over here on this one, though. Why is it mapping out a body on that tombstone? We're on the SLS Ghost Tube app. And we got some visitors here. Now it's on that one. Or he was.
Yeah,
are you jumping from grave to grave? Trying to say goodbye? Because I don't see you on this one now. That's crazy. It's like you jump from that one to that one to this one. Do you not want us to leave? See, it maps you out. That's crazy. Yep, there's one up. There's two over here. There's like three. There's two people over here. Wow, one on each grave, dude. What? Who are you guys? I can see two of you. I got three of them, dude. There's three of them on here. There's three bodies, one on each of these graves.
Nice.
That's crazy. I never seen a map out three.
Yeah. Stone's got energy.
Holy cow. Who's here with us? See, it's not my reflection setting it off because it'd be happening on these other tombstones. But it's not. It's happening on these ones. Where'd you guys go? Are you saying goodbye to us? There we go. Alright, we're getting out of here. We'll visit another time. You can't come with us, though. You gotta stay here. Dude, my camera's messing up. It messed up. It's like shaking.
Oh, wow.
Dude.
Tweaking.
Look at, what the heck?
Paranormal activity.
It just shut down.
Well, it was just saying something about paranormal activity, and then it tweaked out.
I read that. Holy cow.
Wait, what's it say?
Paranormal activity. Tap to watch what we capture, though. What the heck? Let's...
Dang.
Holy cow, my hand is froze. All right, guys, we're getting out of here. I would see what's up with it some more, but my hand is froze, so... Fuck it, let's see. Look at, they're not popping up now.
Ghost.
They made it go crazy, dude. Wow. Bye, random nighting spot number one. That was scary. Three spirits caught. There's the one still on that. We'll see ya. Bye. All right, we're gonna hit up a second spot, maybe. It's really cold out, but that's okay. That was spot number one. Rando knotting, interesting, very interesting, actually. All right, guys, that was a crazy first rando knot spot. It's a little chilly outside, a little windy, a little cloudy, but it's all good. We still have some daylight out, I guess we'll call it. But we're gonna look up another spot right now, generate another spot. What should our intentions be?
Something funny.
All right, yeah, something funny, yeah. Let's see if we can find something funny at this next spot. So let's generate a spot. Yeah, that was crazy, man. The first one bringing us to a cemetery, that was our scary intention. We got the SLS camera going and seeing three, I don't know, ghosts, I'm gonna say. But that was interesting. Check out this now. Okay, so we got a new generated spot. We're gonna head to it and see what it's all about. I don't know where that's at. It looks like it's close to the school, though. And that might be the hospital. Either way, we'll go check it out right now. Okay, stay with us. We'll be back in a second.
All right, spot number two was a dud because it was, I don't know if you can see it behind me, but there's some tennis courts back there at a school. And I think there's like a high school game getting ready to go on out here. There's a bunch of cars and a bus. We don't even want to stick around here too long at all. So we're going to do another spot and get out of here. All right, we found another destination for funny. So we're going to go to Randonautica, spot number two. It's probably about 4 miles away, so we'll be there soon. Let's go check it out, see if we can find something funny there, and maybe Emma will find something for us. I don't know, we'll see when we get there. So we just passed by the mill.
Saw something funny on the way.
We did see something funny on the way, that's for sure. So that's a good sign. It's taking us here though. We gotta turn left. We know this place. This is a popular. Well, back in the day, it was popular. We used to go here when we were young swimming. All right, so we're pulling up to the spot. It says 150 feet. I think it was right next to. It's right here. There's a guy over there in the fucking woods crawling near the river there. Found some weird stuff. But I think we're on some weirder stuff over here. Oh, look how they boarded up all that now. He used to be able to go inside there.
Yeah. He's still standing. Doesn't even look like it's had much wear and tear besides people breaking out the windows. Sterling Park District.
Okay, so we're out here. You can see the river behind me. And with the wind blowing, yeah, it's pretty cold out here. So we're just gonna go to the spot where it says it is, right up here. We're almost there. It's right here somewhere. If we don't see nothing funny, we're getting out of here. You can see it's kind of crazy out here though. All right, I think we're at the spot. It is kind of funny. There's a bunch of poop right there.
That's funny.
The spot it led us to. Right here. There's a bunch of poop at the spot. It led us to a bunch of poop. What? The spot's right here. There's two piles of poop right here. Well, let's see the exact spot.
Found it. Found the joke.
It's a pile of poo.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Because everywhere I walk leads back to that. Yep. Well, that was Randall nodding spot number two. Interesting. Led us to a pile of poo. Crazy.
Two piles of dookie.
There's two piles there, and they don't look.
Three piles of dookie.
Look like all different kinds too. I don't know. So I don't know. We might do a part three. If not, we're definitely gonna do more randonauting adventures in the future, and see what we can find. Maybe more interesting of places too.
We got four piles now.
Four piles. So, all right, well, we did two random nighting spots for y'all. Like I said, we'll do more in the future, but for now, that's all we're gonna do. Stay tuned for more videos, music reactions. I got some unboxings to do this weekend coming up. About 4 days from now, I go to my haunted elementary school. I'm gonna do a private investigation there. Paranormal, I mean. But yeah, stay tuned. We'll do more random knots, maybe in different towns too, because our town's kind of small and boring. But I don't know, who knows what we'll find here. It's kind of interesting at the same time. So, but yeah, stay tuned to the next videos. Subscribe, leave a comment,
Like this video, man, and we'll see you at the next one. All right. Peace.